Well, Tyreeq, first of all, welcome to Newport County FC. First of all, the best place to start, really, your reasonings for joining the club.
I just like the vision of the club, like always trying to progress. And obviously, I spoke to the manager. I like how he's like he wants to keep carrying on improving. Like got a good squad. And obviously, I spoke to Sean, who was here last year from Bristol. So all good things, really.
I think I've said that same question to every player, and you've all mentioned the manager in some aspect. Why? What does he tell you on the phone that makes you turn down whatever other clubs that we're after?
It's just you kind of hear like the passion in his voice and that kind of things like that. It's good to hear. Obviously, as a young player as well, and he really has a good relationship with his players. You can kind of see that when you're training and things like that. It's just good to see.
And can you learn off him? You're similar positions, really. I mean, if you think about it.
Yeah, both midfielders. So I feel like I can learn a lot from him as a manager and obviously as his experience as a player.
And obviously, you come from Bristol City. Did you speak to Lee too much before you came? Has he given you any tips?
Really, it's just all about learning for me and obviously doing as well as I can at the club. So I spoke to Lee a bit, but it's mostly now about what the Newport manager has to say.
And you mentioned a bit about Sean. What did he say?
Yeah, Sean gave me a lot of good feedback, saying like the squad was good, all that kind of stuff. So basically, the right environment for you to go and impress and progress.
And obviously, we'll talk about the games that you've played in a little bit, but you would have played against us in that first behind closed doors games. What did you make of our side and our style of football in that game? Because we did play one side in the first half, one side in the second half. What did you make of it?
Yeah, it was what I saw, which was good. You played the same football with both teams, so it seemed like there was a real like idea going around the club, so I was quite impressed with that.
And you would have had to face a couple of the players. Yeah. I think you'd come on in the second half. How did you react to playing against them? Did that help you?
Yeah, definitely. So I recognised a few faces when I got in, a few of them recognise me, so it's quite easy to get involved with the squad and feel at home, really.
And how settled are you at the moment? You join 6 days before the league season starts. Does that help you that you know you're not joining mid-season, should we say? Or
I think so. I feel like I can get started together with the squad and really try and push on as much as we can.
And you were there from a very young age. I was looking. Can you just take us through what you learnt? You know, you would have joined there. What skills did you improve on?
Really, from the younger ages, it's all about learning just the game in general, what you're good at, what you need to improve on. So it was just kind of at Luton, it was just mostly learning. So